Hi guys, welcome back to ABG Spoken English Classes. Ivattina ee taragathiyalli naavu itihasa vibhagakke sambandhapatta unit number 4 Ancient Civilization of the World ee ondu gadya paathada prashne uttaragalanna nortta sagona. Illiyavarege neevu nanna channel ge subscribe agilla andre igle subscribe agi ee video nimge ishta aadre dayavittu like maadi, share maadi mattu comment maadi anta helta bani snehitare iga prashne uttaragalanna nortta sagona. So dear students, ancient civilization of the world, question number first, complete the following sentence. Hieroglyphics are called sacred writings. Second one, the kings who ruled Egypt are called Paroha. The Greek referred to Mesopotamia as land between the rivers. And question number four, the most famous king of the Amorites is Hammurabi. So dear students, question number 2, match the following A and B. The first one is Huang Ho River. Here answer is China. And cuneiform, Mesopotamia, Caliphate, Cleopatra, the last Egyptian queen, Hammurabi, king of Amorites, Chinese dynasty, Shang. Answer in brief of the following, how are mummies preserved? Answer is, the Egypt people believed that life on the earth is temporary and needed only to prepare for the next life. So they preserved the dead body by smearing various chemicals and wrapped with a thin cloth. The entire body was protected in the way and preserved for a long time. The protected dead body was called mummy. It would be kept in a specially designed coffin. So next we see second one. Question number 2. Write a paragraph on the pyramids. The Egyptians constructed the graves in the desert area of the riverbanks Nile. Tall towers were built on these graves using huge blocks of stones. The Egyptians considered the graves as the true places of the man by keeping different things that they have used during their lifetime. They built these graves of huge size. The Greeks called them as pyramids. And last question, now we are going to see. Okay, question number 3. How was Huang Ho River China Saru? China the Huang Ho River na yake China the Kanniran Nadi endu kariyuttare. On the river banks of the Huang Ho, the ancient Chinese civilization was flourishing, but this Huang Ho River caused heavy damage to the civilization regularly through its floods. After the floods, this river changed its course in an unpredictable manner and agriculture lands. It would render all canals useless, so the people that area called the symbol of sorrow. So dear students, illiyavarige neevu nanna channel ge subscribe agila andre igle subscribe agi ee video nimge ishta aadre dayavittu like maadi mattu share maadi anta helta dhanyavaadagalu snehitare.